The Pixel 2 XL is one of the most beloved Pixel phones ever released. Unveiled almost 7 years ago, it leapfrogged the competition with its glass leading camera. Although Google last updated this phone with Android 11 3 years ago, I recently installed LineageOS 21 based on Android 14 to see if it gave new life to this phone. How does using this phone in 2024 with a brand new custom OS feel? Let's find out. I won't deep dive into the design and display aspects of the phone as I talked about it last year in my Pixel 2 XL video as well. All my remarks about the design, display and even camera hold to this day. What I do want to deep dive into is the software and performance of LineageOS 21. Also, I will have all the important links in the description box right under the subscribe button. As for the OS itself, I have enjoyed using it. Performance wise, it is snappy and fluid. It has been stable during daily use and I'm surprised to have not encountered even a single bug. For this, I must applaud the developers. Last year, one of the biggest gripes I had with the Pixel 2 XL was its choppy performance. Android 11 wasn't doing a great job and made this phone borderline unusable. LineageOS, on the other hand, has given a new life to this phone. The phone is noticeably smoother and doesn't stutter as much as it used to when opening apps. Now, it's not as smooth as the latest and greatest phones, but the fact that a 7-year-old Android phone can run the latest software relatively smoothly gives me huge confidence in Pixel 8 and Android 21. In terms of features, LineageOS brings plenty to the table. One beloved thing Android manufacturers took away from us was the notification light. The Pixel 2 XL had it and LineageOS brings so many customization options to this feature. You can either let the app or the phone choose the colors automatically or go crazy and use custom values for each individual app. I wish there was a way we could still get this feature on latest Android phones. Then there's the ability to have a pure black dark mode. Now, I know recent Android updates have had a fake dark mode where it's not purely black and matches the look of the wallpaper. Some hate it, some love it, but I hate it. I do love this pure black OLED friendly dark mode. It also hides the bezels of the Pixel 2 XL perfectly. LineageOS also brings the Android 14 wallpaper and style interface. Understandably, there's no AI wallpaper generator, but there is the ability to choose lock screen shortcuts. Being an iPhone user, I have the flashlight as the left shortcut and the camera as the right one. And we're not done yet. Another favorite feature is the edge long swipe action. You can choose between 9 options and my choice is the ability to get to the recent app switcher without having to go to the home button. When the display is off, I can also long press the power button to turn on the flashlight. I also love the ability to swipe from the top left of the screen to bring down the quick settings. One thing I've always wanted to do is change the battery icon to a circle and LineageOS allows me to do exactly that. I have already talked extensively about Active Edge in my Pixel 4 XL videos, how it could have been so much more. With LineageOS 21, it is so much more. In addition to the default Google Assistant summon, you can use it for 6 more options. This is how it should have always been. And there are even more features I haven't talked about in detail. Suffice to say, LineageOS 21 breathes a new life into the Pixel 2 XL. If you have any Pixel phone that's not being updated anymore, I highly recommend LineageOS 21. I know I have mentioned it last year, but I'll do it again. This phone holds a special place in my heart. It was the first ever Pixel I bought and the first ever phone I made a video about. As long as this phone turns on, I won't be getting rid of it. That's it for this video, folks. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll catch you all in the next one.